And hello everybody, my name is Shienoful, and today we are going to play Silent Hill PT. And what you see over here is the street what we found on the PT's end, the real game. Some YouTuber were able to crack the code of this game and was able to explore a little bit of this game. As you can see, the textures aren't the best, of course, because they haven't finished this. This is more like exploring this game. There will be nothing jump scares, just saying, and nothing spoopy, but I really wanted to try this out because we played the PT and I got plenty of views of that. So I was thinking maybe you guys are interesting as well about this game or whatever this can be called. It's a really big shame that they never were able to finish this, but what you can do, still annoying. Many people has wanted to get this game because I bet this will be the greatest horror game so far in the decades or something. I thought we were able to go there, but clearly not. I'm not sure are the music from the game, but I really enjoy this atmosphere what this had, and it leaves so many questions about these blood marks and whatever this is. Is this like paper or the leaves from the tree? I don't know, but like you can see, there is unfinished project. I don't know what's happening over there, maybe because I am not able to go there. But this was pretty much what we were able to see after the house part ended. You aren't able to run or anything, you're just walking and checking things. They really finished the wall tone, or I have to say, this is from itch.io and some developer make this, so this isn't clearly the same, but I don't know, did he polish a little bit of the graphics, but this is pretty much it what it was after the house ended. It's a really big shame that it wasn't a full game, because now I'm an author are so interested what will happen and what would happen in this game. Also, I'm wondering, is this the house where we came? Am I able to go here? I guess not. I might drop from... from the ground. Okay, well, I wasn't able to go there, but... God damn. Also, Hideo Kojima is saying that he might make a horror game in the future, but we will see. There is nothing what we can say. But here is the last part of the PT what we couldn't find see on the last video. I know for the people who hasn't interest of this game, this isn't big deal, but I personally just wanted to show this to you guys. Also, I was wondering because soon we will finish the beast inside. What games you would love to see me playing on the channel? Because I have plenty of games, but I'm not sure what you would like to see over there. Some kind of series I'm talking about, or if you have some kind of short indie horror game or short horror game, whatever, you can also suggest me. But this video pretty much is this. Nothing spooky this time, just showing this unfinished game. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you like, remember to subscribe so you will see when next video is coming. And I will see you in the next video, so bye bye!